Let's get him out of there. Sir, you're gonna be okay. All right, careful, careful. There we go.
Looks like an injury. A personal injury. Sir, are you in need of emergency legal representation?
Who the hell are you guys?
We're...
Your Honor, my client never urinated in that punch bowl. Again, man.
Again?
Yeah.
Bitch. My client broke his hands on a pineapple, and his employer didn't even care.
So, I'd sure like to discover your motion.
That's an admissible, and you know it!
Do we have court?
Probably.
Give me that.
10 billable hours is 10 billable hours. 20 billable hours is 20 billable hours.
And the doctor told me I could never play the Glockenspiel again.
30, when Mr. Jacobson recklessly smashed his car into my client, he made a mess all over the asphalt. Asphalt your tax dollars pay to maintain. A mess very much like the one I just made now. Like, somehow, this is your fault and not mine because you're too hungover to put up a fight about it. Now, get your jacket on, whatever it is, so work to do.
So it's not Sunday.
Except instead of bits of black and white seeds, it was bits of gray.
Do you want the truth? Del Monte! No!
No, I can't handle the truth!
No! Don't do it, man!
I can't! There's no ammo!
That's probably a good thing!
There's blood everywhere now!
How the hell is that a thing that happened?
We have 1 hour. We had 24 hours. We squandered 23 hours. Now we have 1 hour.
So, in your medical opinion, what did our client have for breakfast that morning?
He had a jelly donut.
A jelly donut. My friends of the jury, this really suspicious.
It gets easier every week.
So this is like 30 billable hours.
I'll say.
No.